So just about to reflow one of my little power bank circuits. This is a stripped down version because it doesn't need all the LEDs and stuff like that. It's just to run a little sign off a single 18650, a little LED sign that maybe draws 5 milliamps, 10 milliamps, so it should last a while. Okay, so okay. Big inductor still hasn't quite reflowed yet. Think everything else is pretty good. Going. Yep. Think I'll let that cool down a bit.